Kevin.
But before you say anything, there's three sentences I need to say to you, okay?
What?
I was head over heels in love with you the moment that I saw you. I never should have let you get away. And, it's like you were part of me. You know, like you were my arm. And when I lost you, it was like I lost my arm. Dot, dot, dot. It's like I've been walking around without an arm for over a decade, you know. Comma. I really want my arm back. You know, because I never stopped thinking about it. Comma, not ever. Parentheses, you look amazing. By the way, and parentheses. Period. You gonna say anything at all?
Kevin.
Yeah.
My ex-husband, who I haven't seen in 12 years, just shows up at my doorstep unannounced. You know, I'm not exactly sure what you want me to say.
Say I can come in.
I can't say that.
Okay. You say you'll think about meeting up with me. Maybe we can have a conversation. Just I'll talk to you.
You always have to go big, don't you, Pearson?
For you, Sophie. Always.